When the war finishes, Ukraine will be the most powerful country in the world, and all the people will dream about living here.
When the war finishes, Ukraine will be a symbol of self-defense and fortitude. It will shine with brighter colors. It sounds proudly to be Ukrainian.
When Ukraine wins, Ukrainian people will burst out with tears of happiness. They'll become more friendly and heartwarming. It sounds proudly to be Ukrainian.
When Ukraine wins, that people will give lots of hugs and kisses to everyone on their way. They smile and smile forever. It sounds proudly to be Ukrainian.
When Ukraine wins, all the people will enjoy the beauty of peaceful blue sky and feel the spirit of freedom in the mountains. It sounds proudly to be Ukrainian.
When Ukrainian wins, we'll meet our friends in the parks and gardens, eating our ice cream and not being afraid of any eruptiveness. It sounds proudly to be Ukrainian.
When Ukraine with my country will be flourishing and beautiful, we will help to rebuild and support homeless people. It sounds proudly to be Ukrainian.
When Ukraine wins, we will light the candle and honor the heroes who gave their lives to protect us from Russian aggression. It sounds proudly to be Ukrainian.
When Ukraine wins our houses and hearts with fearful and beautiful melodic Ukrainian songs and delicious Ukrainian meals. Sounds proudly to be Ukrainian.
When Ukraine will do everything possible to make our country a better place for living. It sounds proudly to be Ukrainian.
When Ukraine wins, we'll visit our relatives from peaceful corners of our country and have lots of fun together.
When Ukraine wins, we'll speak only Ukrainian because language is really important to us, and we are so proud to have such beautiful and melodic language.
When Ukrainian wins, we'll always watch only Ukrainian films, promote our country, its culture and traditions, because it is the best in the world.
When the war finishes and Ukraine thoroughly wins, our country will never be the same. People will never live the same lives, and we'll never forget anything.